In this video, you're going to see how to tie the clinch knot. This is a very popular knot, and it's popular because it's just quick and easy to tie, as you'll see, but also it's strong. However, it's not strong for all line types, so I'll talk to you about, you know, the line types to use it with at the end. So first, let's go ahead and tie it. First step is simply just to go, you know, thread it through the lure, the hook, you know, with the eye of whatever you're going to be tying it to. And I like to get about maybe 4 inches of tag end hanging out towards the right. And so with my left hand, I'll basically just grab and hold on, hold those lines basically in place. Keep a little bit of gap there, and you'll see why that gap is needed here in a second. And so now with this tag end, we just have the, you know, the main line and the tag end sticking out. Tag end, just go around, just basic wraps around the main line 5 times. And so you can see all these wraps, they're all going the same direction, you know, super basic. And so now with that, with this little, this gap that we've kept open, we take the tag in and thread it through that little gap. And I'll get my fingers out of the way so you can see what's happening. So again, just have that little gap that went around the main line 5 times and then went back through the gap. And now we can start tightening it down. Let's go ahead and lubricate the line. All right, so now I get it, I pull the tag in for the first bit. Now I just totally let go of the tag and I'll just pull with a lot of force and that knot just cinched down. And you know you did it right when you can see these coils are all just stacked on top of one another. They're in a nice clean order and that they're not going over one another. They're not bunched up. They're just right there stacked on one another. And the tag end will typically just pop straight up at a 90 degree angle. So now at this point we can cut the tag end. And we are done. So I have done some testing where we're really on the ultimate quest to find the best knots for every single connection and every line type. This knot did score pretty good for traditional monofilament and fluorocarbon. It did not do well for braid. And to see the latest and greatest results on these knot test experiments, be sure to go to our website, saltstrong.com/knots. Well, that's it for now. Thank you so much for your time and watching this video. Again, can't stress enough the importance of making sure that your knots are as strong as possible for every line type. There's no such thing as a knot that is best for every single connection and line type. So make sure to either test them out yourself or go check out our page, again, saltstrong.com/knots. I hope you can get out on the water soon and catch some big ones.